This drill here is called the X layup drill. The player does for 30 seconds and it just involves constant repetition of right hand and left hand layups. You'll see she executes good layup footwork here. She should turn and come in. No, bad footwork there. But she should hit her right foot here and go left, right, left into a layup. Very good. And she should hit her left foot over here and go right, left, right. And shoot it left-handed. Very good. So we're working on good rhythm and good layup technique. And the players count how many layups they make in 30 seconds. See, he hasn't got the footwork correct there, so he ends up with a ordinary looking shot over here. He should be right, left, right, left. Yep. And on this side, he's got to get onto right, left, right. Again, he screws that up again, ends up jumping off the wrong foot. So all stuff that you've got to teach the players, and it's great drill for